morning, students. How are you?
Fine.
I'm also fine. So today the date is 27th August 2020. And today the day is Thursday. Our subject is English and day is 32. In English, I will show you 3 pages of your English book in which you have to write letters. In your previous class, you have already done letter A, B, C and D. But now, today you will write another letters. I will show you 3 pages of your English book. Let's start.
So students, yesterday you have done letter A. A for ant, A for ambulance, A for apple. Letter B, B for bee, B for bow, B for bird. Yesterday you have done it. So we are doing revision of this. Letter C also you have done yesterday. C for cow, C for carrot, C for camel, C for cake. This is letter D. D for doll, D for deer, D for dustbin, D for dolphin. So all these 4 letters you have done. Now today what you have to do? Letter E. Letter E. E for elephant, E for engine, E for envelope, E for egg, E for egg. So you have to write here letter E. With the matchstick you have already done these letters. E letter, F letter, letter H, I, you have already done with the matchstick. Now this is letter F. F for finger, F for fan, F for feet, F for fish. Fish swims in where? Water. F for fish. Then you will write here letter F. After that, turn the page. Letter G. G for goat, G for goose, G for girl, G for gift. And then you have to write letter G. First you have to make C and then one sleeping line and one standing line. Then this letter will be G. In this way you have to write letter G. Now this is letter H. H for horse, H for ham, H for house, H for hat. So you also have to write letter H. Come to this side. Letter I. I for inkpot, I for insects, I for injection, I for igloo. So then you have to write letter I. This is letter J. J for jellyfish, J for jug, J for jam, J for joker. Then you have to write letter J. So these 3 pages, see, first letter E, letter F, letter G, letter H, letter I and letter J. These letters you have to write.